The fishermen found a swordfish riddled with holes, indicating a terrifying encounter with cookie-cutter sharks despite their small size. These sharks have sharp triangular teeth that leave distinctive holes in their prey. Typically, only one or two holes are found on bitten fish. But the swordfish showed numerous, suggesting an attack by the school of cookie-cutter sharks.